Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable for the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there. In reactor control. No mistakes.
Okay. under control.
Strike hard and fast. Them off the landing pad. Be ready to move on.
Grenade in play! Lost on Jakku, now so have we.
situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavenger. The vintage Imperial unit is out of real importance to the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. Bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've got to hold them off while we figure out an extraction route. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can.
Beacon placed.
I'm in back.
Double charge.
Come on, come on. Hold that landing pad. Drag this out. Defend the supply hold. The hold is overrun. Fall back to secondary positions. We'll head for the ground exits. If we can hold both of them, either of them long enough, we can hop aboard the transports outside. If not, got one last option.
Situation's bad here. West X is falling fast.
How many are there? Never mind. Keep fighting. Keep the west exit open. Reinforcements now!
Our lucky day! One of our best is on site!
In position.
Whack! East exit confounded!
Force them out. No pressure, huh?
under attack!
I'm on it!
Order gun on! Grenade out!
We need to protect those ships or we're all dead.
You've gone too far!
Turret support ready. Turret ready. Throwing grenade!
General's words! Order gun in place.
Starboard bomb is arming. That ship's gonna blow! Destroyed. They're coming for the droid. We did all we could. Run!